He's just very smart. He and David Ross were on the same page all night. Jared Jordan's right now might be the best pitcher in the National League. You can take Doc Holliday all you want. He's going to stack up to everybody. He continues this. He's going to win the Cy Young.
And his numbers are 7-1 with a 1.51 ERA just because he doesn't throw 95, 98 miles an hour. No, he's 89 to 90, but I tell you what, he's effective at 89, 90.
Well, the Reds